I'm Tita from the Africa Hawu Project. We are here with this family in the manor, our little service to them. Yes, sister, what is your name?
I'm Monica M. Sherman.
And what is your son name?
Chenoba.
Chenoba. So how are you getting in contact with Chenoba?
My channel, on the Olibola King, channel my mother. On the mother, they follow or know where to be found. So my children were in the garage, with the Fula people called a Fula child. While they were there, the child in their hand, up and down, Then my children, my two boys told me, Mama, we got one child in the garage. Please help us with that child. I said, I don't want the child, they will take it from me. So at the end of the day, they begged me. Once someone I just say now, they took the child, with all of Fula, uncle there, they brought the child to me.
And now you are bigger,
Baby. Mandory. So when they brought the child to me, that morning, they gave me the child, they gave me $20. They said, buy rest, say it again. From that time until today, the child in my hand.
So how old is he?
He's almost 24 years. 3.5 years.
Almost 4 years. So he's been taking on from baby?
Yeah.
He's almost 4 years. Yeah. So what are your community name?
Baby Man Junction.
Baby Man Junction. Part of VOA, right?
Yeah.
Okay, VOA, Baby Man Junction community.
Okay. What is his nickname?
Himore.
You are.